In Santa Ana, California, aircraft designer Bill Horton exhibits a new wingless plane. Yes, I said wingless. The plane's body takes the place of wings with an assist from a pair of small fins. Now pilot designer Horton is ready for a flight that seems reminiscent of the Wright brothers. Ahead lies fame and fortune for the man who defies the laws of aerodynamics if she flies. She almost makes it, but gravity wins over theory. Designer Horton emerges unscratched to say, back to the old drawing board.